Hi there, and welcome to this week's ASFA News Flash. Remember to subscribe to the channel, to hit that little bell icon, and remember to like our videos and to leave your comments. Also remember that we upload a brand new video every weekday at 10 o'clock. Also remember, guys, that the beaches are closed for swimming only. The beaches aren't closed for fishing. It's only to avoid social gatherings. So remember that you can still go down, you can still go fishing. Just try and keep those numbers down when you do go fishing. We kickstart this week's ASFA News Flash with Duncan Henning, who fished on the lower south coast and caught this beautiful 88 kilogram shark. This was done using 52 pound Kingfisher giant abrasion, 200 pound Kingfisher steel, and a 12 pound mustard demon circle hook. Then a spectacular catch for Clinton Henning, also on the lower south coast, that caught this beautiful GT. This was done using his Dawa Grand Wave and 175 pound nylon coated steel using 52 pound Kingfisher giant abrasion. This beautiful catch was released to fight another day. Carla Gillian with a 63 kilogram raggedtooth shark. This was her first male raggedtooth shark, and this was caught on her Dawa exhibition and using Dawa J-braid. The day after that, she caught a 23 and a 24 kilogram hound shark. This is also a new species for Carla, and the day after that, she caught her first cow shark. The cow shark measured in at 37 kilograms, and these fish were caught on mullet and bonito. Then another spectacular catch is 37 kilogram GT, and this was caught at Cape Vidal, 4 kilometers south of the boat launch site. This fish was caught on the Dawa Saltus 50H and was released to fight another day. Then Kyle and Leslie Clarkson with a blacktail and a hound shark caught at Yankees off the rocks. Bilal caught a soldier off the back line of the bluff, and this was done on a mustard hook. Walt West has been becoming a regular face on the ASFA News Flash, caught this 50 kilogram raggedtooth shark. This was done on his Dawa exhibition and using Dawa J-braid. Well, that wraps it up for this week's ASFA News Flash. Guys, remember that the beaches are only closed for swimming and to prevent social gatherings. So please remember that you can still go down, you can still go fish, as long as it's just not in big groups. And remember to keep those catches coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. That is grindelite@asfn.co.za. Remember to subscribe to the channels, to hit that little bell icon, to like the videos, and to leave us your comments. And remember that we upload new content for your entertainment and for your extra spare time every morning at 10 o'clock. So be sure to be on the lookout. Also remember, ladies, that we are still running the ladies competition, where you can tell us about your angling husband or about your own angling excursions. And that competition will end at the end of March, so be sure to be on the lookout for who the winner will be of that beautiful Dawa cap and shirt. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next week, same place, same time. Goodbye.